Of losing his hair has just engulfed Mr. McMahon.
This barber chair that must have belonged to a mighty bad barber.
Please don't cut my hair.
Straps for your arms.
Please, I don't deserve this.
And a seatbelt for your waist.
I don't deserve this, damn it.
My dentist has a chair like that, but I've never seen a barber chair.
Austin restraining McMahon, who's begging.
No, don't do this to me.
For a reprieve.
Come on, Bobby, let's go.
To hear what Mr. McMahon is saying.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Trump and Lashley shaving Mr. McMahon bald.
No! Don't do this to me!
You can hear Mr. McMahon screaming over here in the JR.
Don't! You're gonna make me look like a focus!
Oh no, no, please!
No, my God, no!
Donald Trump actually doing the honors himself! One billionaire saving another billionaire's head!
And King, one of the great mysteries of life, has just been discovered. It was Mr. McMahon's real hair all along. And he just lost it. Russell.
Look! Ball-headed blue! Oh, no, wait a minute. Oh, Donald Trump is having a little too much fun here, Jeff. And they're actually shaving! Mr. McMahon's hand, I got the...
I was a striking thing.
Oh, no.
Yes, I used to
be. Hey, be careful.
A man's man.
Oh.
I like that.
But now... Sarah, what are you smiling at? You think this is funny?
I'm not really smiling. You know, I've got Bill's palsy. I can't really smile big.
Hold still, Mr. McMahon. You don't want to get nicked.
Well, WrestleMania 23 may be all grown up.